Greetings and salutations, everybody, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. It's been 4 months, but Telltale Games has finally put out episode 2. And for those of you watching on YouTube or even Twitch and you don't like the border thing around here, I do apologize for that, but it just makes it easier for me to see the chat, to interact with the chat, and actually see how long I've been going thanks to the elapsed time up in the corner there. Now, without further ado, let's dive in to episode 2. I'm sure we're going to get a previously on Tales from the Borderlands whenever it is done loading. So yeah, we've been waiting ages for this episode. I mean, we've had 2 episodes of Game of Thrones in between Tales from the Borderlands episodes. And did it just freeze on me? Nope.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. 2 unlikely versions of running possible.
Well, at least
they
got humor behind knowing
the
that
Iberian
they've waited a while to put out this episode.
Who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things
can happen. Yeah, this is a good way to do a previously on.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned.
Zero.
The emergency plan was used.
This is really cool. I like the way they're doing
stuck
this.
With each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives.
Instead of just replaying the video footage, to do it this way is pretty damn cool.
Psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal, no one is prepared. For betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late.
Yep, tried to do that. Did not work so well, though.
The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king. Looking to regain his throne.
Hello, handsome Jack. Now, for those who did not see part 1, Tales from the Borderlands takes place after Borderlands 2. So, handsome Jack is dead, or so we think.
Hey! Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for...
Just one.
Huh?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
So,
well,
guess we're getting her story, said story first.
What is it?
Reese, Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited.
I'd be excited too, because we just found ourselves a vault key.
You know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
Enhance. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona,
Let's pick up this piece.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan
wait, what was that?
Required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Maybe there was the right decision? I don't know, it's
please
the Telltale game.
And identify yourself.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Spoon.
What's taking so long?
Is that looking strange, cabinet?
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
Scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Let's see. We got $45? Ah, okay. She was just putting the thing in there. Okay, can't do anything on that side. I feel like I'm going to sneeze. Achoo! Oh, I did it. I done did it. Alright, so... Look at that again. Nope. Nothing there. Can I talk to you? Nope. Can I talk to you? Nope. Let's push a button. Pushing buttons. Holy shit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Yep. Yep, moving dead bodies. That's what we do.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Oh, wait. Let's get the spoon. Or it's a spork. Of course it's a spork. We're playing Borderlands.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
All right. Who was it?
Ooh, how much he got? Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Okay. That was pretty good. Finding $300 in his pocket. Let's do it. Let's spork
okay,
this bastard.
This is... Okay. Yeah. You gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay.
Nope.
Why did that just happen?
Oh man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Ugh, why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is... You got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye... now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over... there.
Okay.
Here we go.
Right, oh, so wait. Far so good.
Why are we getting it from this point of view? This is nasty.
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh, that was so disturbing on so many levels.
Message
that is one, Athena.
Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever mm-hmm. that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Well, oops.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh.
No way. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just don't.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine. you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack. Your new best frenemy.
Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try not to fight yourself, kid. You might short self out of death. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Hey, Elsa, how's it going?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Nice try, but it's not. It's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die.
You deserved it. I'm sorry, I guess.
No way.
Oof. To tell someone they died before, so sorry. That must suck.
Heroes don't die, especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No, no.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it.
Really?
That's what it is.
I found both to be actually really good.
Don't make this harder.
You're wasting
your
time.
Hey, come on, stop it. You're just wasting
Nothing
your time.
Can beat The Walking Dead, that's for sure, that. But. I don't know. Personally, I'm a big fan
so
of the Game
stupid.
Of Thrones series,
Watch
so. That one does have me interested quite a bit.
Do you need our help?
Yep. There he goes. And as for Tales from the Borderlands, I've
so
been an absolute major fan of the Borderlands series, and this provides the great humor with the first-person shooting, which,
you all right?
You know,
what the hell are you doing?
Perks my interest anyway.
You're acting strange.
I saw a handsome Jack.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay.
Trophy.
Well, you
Woo-hoo.
Had quite a spill there.
Deal with the ghost.
Get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. Get down here.
The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
I can hear the resistance.
Yep. Thank you, Loaderbot.
Thanks.
Oh, PlayStation View. Yeah, I saw your tweet about that earlier. That's out now in the States, eh?
We gotta go!
Holy shit.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Oh, shit.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
Okay.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Yep. Hit. Hello. Run away. Woohoo! Oh, that's not gonna be good.
Where the hell did they come from?
Not cool.
Oh no, Loaderbot!
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this, Fiona! Help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Oh. Whoop! Let's get back into him again. Whoop!
My arm!
Oh shit, get up!
Holy shit!
Holy shit is right.
Rackheim.
It's a skin condition.
This is not awesome!
Alive!
Freeze! No! That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Help!
Come on!
Get off!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
You ugly piece of... I got it in my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Oh shit, circle! There we go!
Yes!
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Oh, damn. How nobody flew over the back of that amazes me. Where's a vault hunter when you need one?
I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Hold on to your butts! Come on!
What are you doing?
Come on!
Hang on.
Bullseye! Holy shit! There's an action shot for you. Hello, Valerius 101. Oop. Catch him. There we go. Oh shit. Can they do it? Oh. Oh shit. First we get an intro now. Boom. Still doesn't beat the Game of Thrones opening for each Telltale episode though. It's still pretty damn awesome all the same. Oh, that's great. Oh no! Her hat! Oof. That was a rough landing. Trophy pop. Oh, they actually released a trailer for episode 3 of Game of Thrones. All I saw was the promotional image.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke.
So that is
that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Fun. Feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters.
Yeah, hopefully The Walking Dead
the
season
types of stories we'll
3
tell our
does come out
when
this
we're
year.
Millionaires.
They have that Minecraft one too, which honestly I am kind of interested in.
Moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore. You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid. Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh. Okay, I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This first thing with Telltale is they have so
Wait,
much going on right
alive.
Now. It's
Thank
insane
God,
the amount of
okay.
projects that they have.
I thought that was it.
Then there's a whole TV deal that they've
so
done.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried.
Game of Thrones, Walking Dead Season 3, Minecraft,
and
Borderlands
supply.
Are all this year, yeah.
Don't talk to me while
yeah,
you
they've
pee.
Got a loaded
Thank
slate.
You. Sorry! Almost done!
I'm just hoping that it doesn't take as long for Elder Scrolls with Telltale. That would be interesting.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
No, that doesn't surprise me that the Walking Dead series will be going for that long. If it's making money, they're going to keep doing it.
pretty lame.
Fun? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young.
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Where did you go?
Well, that's what I've been quietly contemplating. As I take in the desert air, I wonder what kind of training regimen your friend is on.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh,
yeah, right. Well, it's true.
Nice, Alpha.
He's standing right next
Very
to
Very nice.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reese, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not
yes,
me.
Yes, thank you for not spoiling Valerius.
Okay. Ask him how
much appreciated, dude. Much appreciated.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, hang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We can't take Jack back to Hyperion. He's
what?
Too dangerous.
No, you need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. It's torture, that's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
About time.
That's
gotta be Yvette.
Maybe.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Yeah, of course.
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good, that's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh, oh man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Dev, what?
Should be better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep the jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him? What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
partners,
up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah.
Shovel basket?
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of... Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words before the, how to say, with the inevitable
two. Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Okay, let's do this.
That's heavy.
I could hack the gun or hack the car. Hmm. Which choice should I go with? Some tells me the car would be more fun. The gun might, I don't know, be a little more death-defying. Fuck it. Let's go with the fun option.
The safety.
Okay.
System access. That's new.
Check. Ammo. Check.
Hey, Izzy! How's it going, buddy?
Well, there we go. Wait. No. I cannot be the first person to shoot. Oh.
You put your foot on it.
Damn it. Make the, there.
Oh, shit. Took too long. Whoops. Okay,
look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot.
Okay, let's do that a bit quicker this time.
Inside of
don't want that happening again to us.
You go, I go. I've enhanced your echo eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
Heavy.
Nice to know that there was a time restraint on this, though. Accelerator. Activate.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out.
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Ow.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit yourself.
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this butter for me.
Wait, did they just run towards this car?
I'm gonna kill you!
Hey, it's Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Yes! I knew Yvette wouldn't let us down!
I missed you.
I missed you more.
This isn't over! You hear me? You hear me? Hey!
That is the guy who plays Joe on Family, I am pretty sure.
So should we be going to Hollow
Sounds
Point
like
or
him anyway.
To Old Haven?
Don't think it could nail in the name the first the first episode.
There. Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven, get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Okay,
it's
so...
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me right now, so anywho, probably should just choose something.
You should really get on that,
well,
Izzy.
That's probably enough out of me.
Honestly, I'm just waiting here to see what dialogue's gonna pop up next. Fuck it. Let's go to New Haven. Or Old Haven. One of Pandora's oldest historic settlements, Old Haven has changed hands several times over the years. Anomaly detected. Readings indicate abnormally high energy output. And Hollow Point. Built as a network of caves below the mountains, Hollow Point seems reasonable for the area's mass deforestation. Home to a large criminal population. Origins unclear. Con artist alias Fenona, cited. Reward increased to 38,000. So that's where she's at. This is a big decision right now. Huh. Fiona's that way, so if we go the other way, what would be there and how things would be different? Yeah, let's go to Old Haven.
Old Haven! They saw the map. They know to meet us there. You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be fine. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
Woohoo! No, I have not, Izzy. That comes out next week, though.
So. Okay,
same day
I'm
as Bloodborne, I'm pretty sure.
It was just yeah. To keep Vasquez off of us. Like
I
said,
I probably
I
won't day one,
you,
though.
Bro.
I want to, but...
Do you forgive me?
I'm probably finished buying games this month. I'll
Superman
have to wait next
right now,
month in
bro.
Order to get Bloodborne, so...
Even though I wasn't gonna go through with it. Not even worried about it, bro. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro. Never, bro. Never.
Boosh.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
Ah, Loaderbot, that's great.
That's bro.
Too much NIS.
Bro,
I only
bro.
Bought one NIS bro. Game this month.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old Haven and...
Oh, wait.
Yeah, bro. My money went to Final Fantasy, bro.
Lord,
had to get that
about?
Final Fantasy 15 demo, bro.
Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
Approaching on the 50-minute mark, I think I'll... Hey, there's a trophy. A plan came together. I love it when a plan comes together. Yeah, I saw the saving thing there. I'm probably going to wrap this up here now and continue this another day. Possibly tomorrow, because...
Can't even smell all the animal carcasses. Nice, huh?
I actually know what you mean. Thanks for the ride, Loaderbot.
Don't drop me. There you go.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility.
Oh, there was an option in the
We're
broadcast
sure
setting.
Right
you
spot.
Could put a little message down on
guys,
the bottom, so
sure it's not a fancy resort
I decided
town,
to write my YouTube channel
spa,
down there.
We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry, we'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
Tastiest and deadliest mushroom. This odd combination has led to speculation that they are the creation of a sense of humor. Hey, Marcus! Professional arms dealer, adventurer, food critic. Amateur food critic, sorry. Numbers of golden guns sold, 87 bazillion. Height, tall. Wait, none of your damn business. Blood type, why are you asking me? damn it, Zed, get that needle away from my arm. Dr. Zed. He was a charmer. Hyperion Claptrap. Purpose, companion, steward, entertainer. Inventor, Lawrence DeQuitt. Number of active units, 1. Critical reception, mixed. Local engineer, it holds water. Mayor Huntley Smoot. A relic from a more civilized age when Old Haven was just a haven. It was populated by people that weren't bandits and were dead. Power lines. Manufacturer Atlas.
Looks like we're on to
power
something.
Redacted should redacted before you redacted with inferior Atlas materials.
Hey guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Alright, I'm going to pause the game, and that's where I'm going to wrap things up here for now. For those who joined me in the chat, thank you very much for dropping by and hanging out while I did this little live stream. For you, those of you watching on YouTube, I thank you so very much for watching. Should be doing another live stream in the very near future for Tales from the Borderlands. Probably wrap things up. Maybe not. Maybe it'll go to a part 3 this time. Who knows? I certainly don't. Not right now, anyway. But that's a wrap for now. I've been Lord X. You've been awesome. And I will catch you next time.